A crew of Russian fishermen have been blasted after they caught a rare moonfish, then let the creature die while they decided whether or not to throw it back. The boat crew then fed the 1,200 kilograms creature to hungry brown bears, angering scientists who had wanted to study it. The giant catch was made in the Kuril Islands on the country's Pacific coast. Fishermen from Itrap Island caught a moonfish on 9 September, a rare specimen in the waters north of Japan weighing 1.2 tons. The crew of the vessel were so surprised, they took a day to decide whether to keep it or put it back in the sea. The moonfish died while they were making decision, reported the Siberian Times. The catch from the first known warm-blooded fish was then brought ashore in Itrap and left in the port for a couple of days, where it began to rot. Local fishermen decided to feed it to wild brown bears, at a spot where islanders dump fish for hungry beasts to stop them ravaging villages and posing a danger to people. This year the bears are reported hungry because of an absence of their natural foods. However, the move upset local scientists who wanted to preserve the moonfish, also called opa, at a local museum. They won a promise that any similar catch in future will be donated to the scientists.